Muddy celebrations broke out in Australia after it started raining in some of the areas affected by fires and drought. In Winton in Queensland, where it hadn't rained since February last year, there was some exuberant scenes. The forecasters have warned it's only a temporary reprieve. Hot and dangerous conditions are forecast to return.